Baruch's College campus is located in Manhattan's vibrant Flatiron District. The campus is made up of 6 buildings located between 22nd and 26th Street and Lexington and 3rd Avenue. The Lawrence and Aristeel Building, also known as 17 Lex, is located on the corner between 23rd Street and Lexington Avenue. The college's only building, when it opened in 1929, it now houses classrooms, science labs, and Mason Hall, an 1,100-seat theater. Around the corner on 22nd Street, you will find Baruch's administrative building. The first floor is home to the Mishkan Gallery, open and free of charge to all Baruch students. Next door is Stephen L. Newman Hall, where you will find the Stephen L. Newman Real Estate Institute, as well as classrooms and study spaces. Head down Lexington Avenue to find the Newman Vertical Campus, or simply put, the MVC. The MVC is where you will experience the vibrancy of our students and student life. This building is the heart of campus. It has a variety of resources, including classrooms, student club spaces, and important academic services. Located on the first floor of the MVC is the Baruch One-Stop Shop, or the BOSS. The BOSS is where students can go for answers, referrals, and solutions on a broad range of topics, anything from your classes to financial aid. By the 24th Street entrance, you'll find the Athletics and Recreation Complex, or ARC. Students have access to basketball courts, a fitness center, and a pool. The NVC is also home to the Baruch Performing Arts Center, or BPAC, found on the basement level. Heading outside on 25th Street will lead you to the Klivner Field Plaza, an open campus space with plenty of outdoor seating. You can find students studying, hanging with friends, or relaxing during a break. The plaza also hosts various campus events throughout the year. Also on the plaza is the Welcome Center, where you can sign up for in-person tour or get your admissions questions answered. Across the plaza is the Information and Technology Building, also referred to as the Library Building. Here you can access the award-winning 1,450-seat William and Anita Newman Library, which occupies the building's first 5 floors. On the floors above the library, you will find the Kaplan Computing and Technology Center, a great place to study, work on team projects, or get tech support. Directly across from the MVC is our newest space, the state-of-the-art Alan G. and Mary E. Aronson Student Center, located on 24th Street and Lexington Avenue. It's another great space on campus to meet up with friends, collaborate in groups, or catch up on schoolwork. Baruch's campus is alive and vibrant in the heart of New York City. For more information about places mentioned here, check out some of our other virtual campus tour videos.